Students, take out your marigold. We have started our second chapter, Neha's alarm clock. So what we have seen in the chapter, that Neha's alarm clock, the birds and the sun, all of them fails to wake up Neha. So let's see finally who wins to get Neha ready. Page number 8. Neha. Oh, my eyes. Now it's the sun waking me up. Why can't he let me be? Now she becomes annoyed. Narrator. Even this wish of Neha's come true. Next morning the sun is behind the clouds. So Neha snores till she hears her mother's voice. Mother. Now the mother comes. And you know now, students, that mothers become very angry when they find you lying in the bed. Mother, wake up, sleepy head. You will miss the bus. Neha, oh no, why does mother have to wake me up? Narrator, there is no escape. Now, Neha gets up and gets ready. Can you imagine what happens the next day? Neha wakes up with a start. Her watch says it is 6 o'clock. She calls out to her mother. Neha, Ma, who woke me up today? Narrator, mother smiles. Mother, who is? You, of course. Neha, but I was sleeping. How could I? Mother, now tell me. Why do you eat your lunch every day at 1 in the afternoon? Neha, I feel hungry. Now the mother clear all the things. That if she takes her breakfast, lunch and dinner timely, then how could it happen? Mother, why do you sleep at 9 every night? Neha, because I feel sleepy. Mother, there is a clock inside you which tells you when to eat, when to sleep and when to wake up. Neha, oh, I better rush now. I don't want to miss the bus. Now Neha understand everything. Mother, relax. Relax means free from tension. Today is Sunday. You no need to become very excited. Neha, oh. Here the chapter ends. Then here the mother make Neha understand the things that if she takes her breakfast, her lunch, her dinner timely, if she play, do all her activity, okay, and if she takes her sleep at night, then why doesn't she wake up early in the morning? Totally upon her, na? So, students, all the things happen with us also. It totally depends on us. How we handle all the things. If we want to do all the things timely, then of course, definitely, we can do it in timely. Okay, so punctuality is very important. And the importance of time. To do all the things timely. If we do our favorite things timely, then why not we can do all our important things timely? If we want, then we can do all the things in a proper time. So here the chapter ends, and just make a loud reading in your